Every time you wear that dress, you with my head, with my head. Those bright lights shining on you standing there. I just wanna give you all of my attention. You're my obsession. Those bright lights, love the way they make you shine. Trying to find the words to make you stay, to make you stay. When you just wanna run away, run away. You wanna run away, yeah. You're trying to find the words to make you stay, to make you stay. When you just wanna run away, run away. You wanna run away, yeah. Every time you wear that dress, you with my head, with my head. Those bright lights shining on you standing there. I just wanna give you all of my attention. You're my obsession. Those bright lights, love the way they make you shine.
Welcome all. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. Alongside Grant Hill and Steve Smith, Allie LaForce, our reporter, I'm Brian Anderson. We'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder taking on the Los Angeles Lakers.
Inside, Anthony Davis is such a hard worker. He won't let anything hold him back from his shot.
Now here's Westbrook. Here's Perkins. And he throws it down with one hand.
Though he does have a scorer's mindset, Harden's vision and experience playing alongside some of the best talent in the league have made him an awesome playmaker.
You see his length, the explosion, making sure of that one.
Westbrook with it. Pass to Harden, takes a three, Vanderbilt pulls it in. James, left side. Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
Attacking the heart of the defense, LeBron doing his work inside the paint.
Outside Durant. Can't hit that time. Good D by Vanderbilt. Oh, what a performance offensively.
They're really rolling at that end. Excellent game plan.
Now here's Schroeder. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. And up the court come the Thunder on the break.
Russell. The speed of Russ. His transition from defense to offense is beep, beep.
Here's Davis. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Davis has got six.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that. First
team foul. I have to admit, I mean, it's always a tough decision for the ref on the block charge call.
Here's Harden. And that comes off the assist by Durant.
The playmaking skills of Kevin Durant on display. Capable of whipping passes to open teammates.
Not the tallest center in the league. He more than makes up for it with those crazy hops. Kendrick
Perkins. All right, guys, what do you think so far on the offensive approach for the Lakers?
First team foul.
Right out of the gates, they've been in attack mode. And I think that's by design because it has been relentless.
Another area they've excelled in is the points in the paint. They've been able to gouge the interior defense so far in this one.
Westbrook can't hit.
That was excellent contest, preventing him from making something that's usually automatic.
The Lakers in the lead. Outside Schroeder. Davis down low. And the call will be against James Harden. That's his first foul. The Thunder making a switch here to the inside. Davis. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
You see the weight that AD's added to his frame over the years. Now invites contact.
You know what time it is.
Timeout called. The Thunder. And we're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Schroeder comes with a double team. An open look for Durant. The putback. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
He really gets in perfect position for the follow. Just a terrific read.
Here's Walker. Oh, it's blocked. It deflects off the backboard. Durant with it, and Walker picks him up defensively. And it's going to be a 3 second call.
A 3 second violation. Lakers ball. Substitution for your Lakers.
First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Outside Davis. Knocks down the long J.
Davis
has got 14 points.
The shooting range is a big part of what makes AD effective. You have to go out and guard him.
Pass to Ibaka. Excellent D there from Davis.
Tremendous defensive effort. Saving a bucket right there.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Now, here is James. Here's the break. It's tipped. Here's Durant. And a nice finish on the layup.
I love when Durant attacks with confidence, especially when he's this close inside.
Now James. Reverses. Durant pulls it in. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Oh, flying high, throwing it down.
Not too many people play the game up there, but he does. Woo.
James, outside. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
Nice touch on the jumper. Even at this stage in his career, LeBron's floor spacing ability continues to evolve.
Kevin Durant.
Count it. Durant's got his second basket.
He's a producer. It's part of their plan to get him as many touches as possible.
And so it's Anthony Davis making things happen for the Lakers.
19.
Absolutely carrying the offense.
Thunder. 14. Fast. You're a Laker, you can.
And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. Taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, guys. What are your thoughts?
Well, so far, they've got things rolling along nicely at the offensive end.
This is exactly what you want to see if you're a coach. Your team starting fast and playing with confidence.
Pass to Jackson. Shot clock at 6. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3 second call.
Now into the lineup, your Lakers, Dennis Schroeder.
Out to Hachimura. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily prevented the points.
And the second free throw is good. Now here's Harden. Pass to Collison. Outside for Harden. Over Bamba. Rebounded by LeBron.
And he's frustrated. That's a shot he can make in his sleep.
Oklahoma City trailing. Stolen by Schroeder. And it's the Lakers on the break. Hachimura in the post. Off target at the rim. Here's Oklahoma City now. They've only given up 1 point in the second quarter. That one coming at the line.
A nightly triple-double threat. Harden's level of creativity and incredible confidence makes him lethal.
Harden hits them both.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Pass to James. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Now Jackson. Westbrook outside. Here's Collison. Rejected by James.
Merciless swat by LeBron. There are no easy looks when King James is on you.
Attacking the rim with power.
Tremendous finish. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter.
For a number of seasons, Russell Westbrook has averaged double-digit assists.
James, outside. Again, the Lakers.
This is what you do when your opponent's trying to take away the three and the painted area.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City.
Your Lakers defense team. Your Lakers defense team. Give them some love.
Here's Westbrook. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. On the wing, Harden. And stolen by Bamba. And it's the Lakers on the break. And Vanderbilt slams it in.
What unselfish play from LeBron. You can tell he wants to get everyone involved.
Pass to Harden. Fires for three.
James.
Pure from three-point range. Harden's got 5 points in the quarter.
Defensively, you have to tighten up on him or suffer the consequences.
Now here's Bamba.
2 minutes remaining.
Three is up. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
Exchanging buckets from downtown. That's been a staple of tonight's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
Harden. And looks like an illegal pick was set. That gets the ref's attention.
One of the trickier plays to judge, but it would be hard to argue against the call.
It's often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
And James gets it to go. James has got 9.
There's almost no stopping LeBron. He muscles his way right through contact.
And there's the call on Dennis Schroeder. That's his first foul of the game.
Now into the lineup, your Lakers.
Outside Harden. Pass to Westbrook. 3-pointer. And it falls. Russell, 2 for 3 from the field so far.
Be careful. When Westbrook is knocking down those consistently, watch out, because that means there's nothing he can't do.
Here's James. Ooh, coming through again, shooting 5 for 7 now.
And he was dominant in their last outing, and the same thing here tonight. He is in a terrific groove right now.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Out to Hachimura. Pass to James. And the call will be against James Harden. That'll be a second foul of the game. And the Thunder making a change here. 29 seconds left in the first half of this game. Here's James. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That was good. 13 points in the game.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused, and they've executed.
And here's Durant. With 2 seconds left.
Kevin Durant.
And Durant with the big finish.
For a guy who is almost 7 feet, Kevin Durant has tight handles.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. What has them in front right now, by and large?
The Thunder. 26. All right, man.
And we've got third quarter basketball here. Two quarters in the books. And here are the Thunder now. 9-point game. Outside Harden. From outside the arc. Stolen by Russell. Oh, the teardrop falls in. Russell's gotten his first points in this one.
A great touch by D'Angelo. Float game on full display.
The kick to Durant. Here's Harden. He has 7. And he banks in the layup. Harden's got 9.
Inside Harden is such a tough cover. You know he's clever enough to turn any good defense into a foul.
Beasley for 3. The shot that time not on target. So Oklahoma City will take it the other way. Got a hand on it. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Offensive board.
Los Angeles.
Hard to convert against that kind of defensive pressure.
The rim protection at its finest. The result is the same whether you block the shot or simply change it.
Now a timeout call by Oklahoma City. You got to like what Anthony Davis has done in this game.
You know, he's been a one-man wrecking crew down low. His consistent scoring has dictated the pace of this game. We'll see if they decide to front him, bring a quick double, or maybe even both to try to slow him down.
Here's Durant. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for 2. It's on LeBron James.
And the length of Durant, he's more than capable of attacking the rim and either scoring or drawing the foul. When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
And book it for Vanderbilt.
Good decision making. Scopes the situation, puts the pass right on the mark. And there's just one foul now away from the penalty.
That's his second personal foul.
And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball.
Coming under the floor.
And he lobs it up top. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Right side Davis. Wide open. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in.
When Anthony Davis gets in a rhythm like this, it's good for the whole team. The other guys feed off his energy.
LeBron James. That's his second personal foul. The fourth team foul. Shooting for Oklahoma City.
The first one falls.
Russell.
Some will call Westbrook a stat stuffer.
For 2.
But for him, at this stage of his career, it's about trying to win titles.
The Lakers in the lead. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Here's Schroeder. The shot from the low post is good.
4-2.
Westbrook outside. And he drives in.
Russell.
And then Westbrook slams it in.
Ooh, we got some flair on that one. Westbrook is vicious when attacking the rim.
Up top Schroeder. Knocks it loose. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. Stolen by Davis. It's stolen away. Durant with it. He's picked up by Schroeder. Pass to Collison.
Timeout.
Over Schroeder. Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Well, guys, the NBA expanding its footprint through video games. Commissioner Adam Silver said, quote, there's an opportunity to capture a new kind of fan who isn't currently watching our games but enjoys playing NBA 2K. By learning about the players and the teams, they're more likely to engage in a live product. Brian?
Yeah, it goes hand in hand, Allie. Thanks. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Left side, Durant. Pass to Fisher. 4 on the clock. Oklahoma City's got to hurry. They got to get up a shot. Here's Collison. And there's the bucket. Staying with it that time. Offensive glass getting it done.
The defense getting out-hustled on the putback. Can't let that happen.
For some reason, blocking out has become a lost art, and that's the result you'll get.
Count it good.
I like Russell's intensity. Getting some contact, but not backing down.
Nice shot by Durant.
You know he's pulling his weight, but they still find themselves behind.
The reverse. And it's finished off by Russell as he lays it in. Russell's got 6.
The aggressive move by Russell. He's got the deep bag of tricks. So tough to stop.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it.
Wow, an emphatic two-handed slam. Pass to Davis. Jacks up a 3. Count that one. He's 8 for 10 from the field now.
You like how Anthony Davis uses the entire perimeter. Finds a shot down in the corner and sinks it.
Oh, wait. Big finish. Big time. And man, did they need that.
You can tell he's trying to get him going with that dunk.
You're totally right. That can be a shot in the arm for them. A spark that turned things around.
The Lakers call timeout. And now that they have some time to get a little bit of rest, it's time for these players to regroup while hydrating themselves with some Gatorade, looking to gain a boost of energy as they continue to play in this game.
And staying hydrated is the only surefire way to do it. An athlete's body doesn't have the same power and stamina without proper hydration. These guys will be sure to use this timeout wisely.
No coverage that time. And the Lakers lead by 10.
And this is exactly how Russell does solid assist numbers. I mean, just great delivery on that play.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
All right, fans, if you want a free T-shirt, get up and get loud.
And the Thunder making a change here.
For the Laker girls dance team.
34 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Russell, that's good.
I love it. His love for the game couldn't be more obvious. It helps him make a positive impact out on the court, and it also keeps the bench fired up.
Durant for 3. Sinks it again. That's his 7th made field goal in 11 tries.
Very assertive KD is. He's ready to fire fast off the catch.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
And we'd all love to hear what goes on in those huddles, but we just get the snapshots.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
All right, time to cheer on your Laker girls dance team. Let's go.
James, outside. Pass to Russell. With 4 on the clock. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
That's his first.
It's going to go on Reggie Jackson.
And what has made D'Lo a max player? He puts constant pressure on the defense.
And both free throws good for Russell.
Out of bounds. It'll go to the Lakers.
Lakers ball.
It's one thing to get outplayed, but when you're giving away possessions like this, it makes it even more tough.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. They have a nice 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter, and they've racked up a ton of turnovers.
The Thunder, 47.
Fourth quarter action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. Now Los Angeles with it. There's the drive. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Yeah, love when Russell attacks defenses, charging with tenacity and making them compromise.
At the line.
He does not get the second one.
I can't believe he missed those shots. Wow, he is usually lights out from there.
Pass to Durant. From deep. Oh, the Thunder, another three.
3 points.
You better start picking him up at half court. KD is that kind of shooter.
Russell with the ball. Shoots over Jackson. They get it back. Controls the rebound and the putback.
4-2.
Oh, phenomenal hustle. He has a knack for those boards.
Man, he is tenacious when that ball goes up. Stolen by Davis. And the call will be against James Harden. That's his third foul so far.
His third personal foul. Second team foul.
Outside Russell. Shoots over Jackson. And there's another one for the Lakers. All right, well, a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
Their activity has been at a constant level. Always around the ball. Quick hands causing a lot of steals.
And they've also been so active defensively, getting deflections, forcing turnovers, and scoring off of them.
And the three-pointer goes. Russell's got 5 points now this quarter.
A volume three-point shooter. The coaching staff encourages Russell to fire away. And coming down the stretch, both teams still playing fantastic offense.
Yes, and if you love offense, you're loving this matchup. This has been a highlight reel affair.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
Okay,
let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Ali LaForce.
During that last break, I heard the Lakers coach as he addressed his team. He told them it's going to come down to our defense. If we buckle down and get stops, they've got no way back. With the win in sight, he doesn't want them to relax. Guys, back over to you.
As always, Allie, we thank you. Here's James.
What do you love about Serge on this end? Has the lateral quickness and hops to really challenge shooters.
James. Here's Durant. Pass to Ibaka. Back to Harden. Now Ibaka. Now here's Durant. Covered by Schroeder. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
The defense going at Kevin Durant. So he gets physical right back, ensuring he draws a foul while shooting.
And both free throws good for Durant. The Lakers in the lead. Now James. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. Driving in. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Russ with no reservations about sticking his nose in there. That's a great play.
Vanderbilt, no good. No question, this offense has some firepower.
And they're looking very confident in all that they're doing right now.
The confidence of Kevin Durant on display, especially when the game tightens up.
Inside. Davis hits. Davis has got 4 points now in the quarter.
As the stakes start to rise throughout a game, your stars have to rise to the occasion. Big shot by Anthony Davis.
Pass to Durant. 1:44 left in the fourth. Good work defensively by James. It's rebounded by Ibaka. Oklahoma City trailing. Here's Durant. It falls, and now he's 10 of 15 shooting. Nice work.
Phenomenal concentration by Durant. Physical play is not going to throw him off.
And it's Perkins with a rebound.
And he just hasn't been able to get it going this period.
You've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Second team.
1:16 left in the fourth quarter here. Durant for three. The Lakers with a rebound. James outside. Let's go with a three. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
The defender is left helpless to stop that. LeBron with too many tools in the toolbox and that killer instinct.
The three, Westbrook.
Russell.
Cash. What a beautiful shot. Brings him within three. There's 53 seconds left in the game. Pass to Davis. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
This just in. AD is not going to buckle up and fold. He's unafraid of the moment.
And he buries it. And now they trail by just four.
Delivering when it matters the most. These are the moments Russ lives for. He wants to be the guy taking the big shots.
Pass to Durant. And it's blocked by Davis.
The crazy reach of AD coming into play. He uses it so well to reject shots.
There's 21 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Three-pointer, Harden. Money. Oh, what a sensational bucket. That brings him within one. Count it.
Whoa, that is as clutch as it gets. Big time play.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Timeout called, the Thunder. They're trailing by three. 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. All right, guys, what's your take?
Tricky situation here. They need some kind of bucket to stay alive.
Also, interesting choice to be made right here. You need either a three or a quick two and a five.
Lonnie Walker the fourth. Malik Beasley. D'Angelo Russell. Timeout called for the Lakers. It's teacher time. Let's see who wants one. Let's go crazy.
Seconds left in the final quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
They're looking good, but they can't afford to take their foot off the pedal. They have to lock down the perimeter and prevent a three.
Just to do them on court.
Outside Durant to tie it up.
Kevin.
And buries it from deep. An enormous three-pointer. Here's James. Oh, couldn't sink it, and we're going to overtime. Regulation is ended, and we are headed to overtime. We'll take a quick break and then get you back to the action. Boy, these teams have battled tooth and nail for four quarters. Now we're headed to overtime. This one should be fun. And the Thunder in possession here. Outside Durant. from deep three-point range. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
It is unreal how consistent Kevin Durant is from range. He'll go to the arc any chance he gets.
His arrow's been trending up as of late, and he's been magnificent tonight.
To the middle. Here's Perkins. And he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be headed to the line for a pair. It's on LeBron James.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
He misses the free throw. And the Lakers with some changes. And that trip coming up empty, missing both. The Lakers trail. The Lakers call timeout.
For the Lakers. Let's hear it for the most legendary dance team on the planet, your Laker Girls. Let's hear it for the most legendary dance team on the planet, your Laker Girls. Welcome to the floor, the legendary, fantastic Laker Girl. Set to do them on the court.
And the Lakers with possession here. And the basket is good. He got it to go and he took the bump. So a free throw coming up. An opportunity at a three-point play.
Defensive foul. Kevin Durant.
And the free throw, no good.
I mean, one of the greatest players of all time. LeBron just continuing to add to his legacy.
Pass to Perkins. Now Durant. And here's Westbrook. The three is up. Durant's shot is off. A minute into overtime. What's been a great one so far. Now, here is James. Davis. Ooh, Durant with some nice D.
Out of character for him to miss that shot. Maybe just a little too casual there.
Pass to Perkins. And that one comes off the assist by Westbrook. And the Thunder lead by one.
I like when Russ looks to involve his guys. It brings this team closer together.
Count that one.
And he's been an ideal teammate tonight. He's really creating plenty of looks with his passing.
There's been an emphasis on ball movement. He's been a major catalyst.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City.
They're
trailing by one. We've got 1:28 left to play in overtime.
All right, man, let's give a big round of applause to your Lakers' new dance team.
Just over a minute and a half played here in overtime. Westbrook outside. Rebound, Anthony Davis.
Tremendous defensive effort. Saving a bucket right there.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
I just love the strong finish there inside.
Man, he's got that dunker's mindset, doesn't he? Always ready to pounce. Pass to Harden.
Important bucket by Harden. James always wants the ball in these moments. Love it.
Here's Davis. out of bounds.
It'll be Oklahoma City's ball.
How big is that? Or should I say, how big might that become? Just a brutal mistake.
Here's Westbrook. Pass to Ibaka. Outside Durant. Here's Perkins. The kick to Durant. Down to five on the shot clock. Back to Harden. Pulls up on the wing. Offensive rebound. Goes back up. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. It's on LeBron James.
And if you can't force the turnover on that play, then that's not a bad foul.
That's good. Going one of two from the line. And that ties this game up.
He wanted to get his team the lead, and even though he didn't, he should feel good. At least he tied it up.
Poke loose. And stolen by Durant. Pass to Harden. Back to Durant. That'll count if it goes. Another time. And we're going to have a second overtime. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after the break. And with another overtime in front of us, the question is, who will blink first? Nobody wants to give in. A lot of pride on the line now. And it's the Thunder with the ball. Outside Harden. The three ball. There's the triple. No good. And the Lakers going the other way now. They've led by as many as 11. Davis misses. And so it's Oklahoma City with it. Pass to Harden. To the paint. The kick to Durant. Marked it down low that time. Got hit with the three-second call.
Tough one. In a game where every possession is valuable, turnovers can make the difference.
Man, they've been careless with the ball tonight.
Yeah, it's a lack of focus and a lack of...
Did you see that? Finish!
When you need a big bucket, keep it in his hands. LeBron lives for this.
Stolen by Davis. James.
Throw it down, young
man. Clear the deck. Deck cleared.
And this is how you fire up your teammates. LeBron with a 10 on that one.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City.
Time, everybody. Who wants one?
Thunder making a change here. So it's the Thunder now.
Los Angeles
trailing by four. And now we've got an intentional foul.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. They're up by four.
All right, fans.
A minute 58 left in the second overtime period.
T-shirt time. Heading to the court, the Laker girl. Let's make some noise.
Some changes now for the Lakers. Here's Harden. Pass to Durant. The three. Again, no good by Oklahoma City.
I understand why he took the shot. They need the points. It's just not a good look.
What an emphatic slam by AD. He put all of his power to work on that one.
Here's Perkins. 4-3. James with the rebound.
He had it rolling and then lost it for some reason. Let's see if he can get it back while it still matters.
And there's the drive. And slam dunk by James.
They're really settling into a nice rhythm now, starting to gain the upper hand.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
The Thunder pull it in.
Yeah, you have to knock those down. Open shots inside the arc are rare in this league.
Here's Harden. That's good. And so Durant with the assist.
The assist goes to.
And there is no way anybody else is taking that shot. I mean, when it's crunch time on a big possession, Harden is always going to be that guy.
Here's James. And the layup falls.
LeBron James.
And the Lakers lead by 8.
Really feels like they're in control. They've got a big lead with time to win.
The reason why they've tightened up the vice grip a little more each time up the floor. We'll see if they can close this one out.
Here's James. He can't get it to go. Shot clock and game clock. 1 second differential.
He's looking for a quick bucket here.
They have very little time to run a play. And then, of course, they also need to foul.
With the 10-footer. Again, the Lakers score.
Though LeBron loves to keep his teammates involved, when he's feeling it, like tonight, he'll call his own number.
Now a timeout call by Oklahoma City. They trail by 8. There's 6 seconds left to the second overtime.
Substitution on the court.
And the Thunder in possession here. They grab their own miss. Here's Collison. Buries it down low.
Oh, beating everyone to the ball. Great activity on the offensive glass.
So we see the Lakers get the win here. Double overtime games are so grueling. And after this one, everyone, the officials, the fans, the broadcasters, we all have to take a little rest.
Yeah, I need that rest, I'll tell you. But, hey, give them credit. They really dug deep into their energy reserves and showed that the...